শুরু হলো ত্রিপুরার পাইনঅ্যাপেল ফেস্টিভ্যাল 2019। রাজধানীর প্রজ্ঞা ভবনে অনুষ্ঠিত উৎসবে স্বাগত ভাষণ দেন সিআইআই নর্থ ইস্ট কাউন্সিল অ্যান্ড ম্যানেজিং ডিরেক্টর মিস্টার এস কে বারুয়া।
The Queen and Q, creating a niche market. The objective of this edition in the space can be improved. They can share knowledge on technology interventions, research and development in the pineapple sector in the country, infrastructure and logistical requirements for better exports, branding and export strategies required for improved exports, besides various financing options available for farmers and farm entrepreneurs in the pineapple sector. I would like to honestly urge all of you to interact with our resource person, who will be here throughout the day today, and to take things forward in future. Let me share my thoughts with you. Of late, we have been hearing about Tripura pineapple a lot, and it is not only reaching the different parts of the country, it has also been exported worldwide. We are aware of the queen variety of pineapple grown in Tripura, which was declared as a state fruit last year by Honorable President of India.